So I was reading YouTube comments,
and I came across that one. Matt dyed his hair. Looks ghetto. Oh.
What else to say?